You show what we regard more as competition phenomenon. Competition between the left and the right hemispheres of your brain. It's like you have two signals that interfere with each other by carrying conflicting information.
It's as if you have two fuel gauges on your car. They're studying the same amount of fuel, but one says your tank is full, the other registers empty. They can't both be right. And you as the driver have only an indirect relationship to the fuel tank via the gauges.
The two hemispheres of my brain are competing?
Yes.